the people who have the land to eat. Things in the jungle might be uncomfortable, but at least they have planted their crops and can hope for good harvest. Their new home is likely to be on the edge of one of the big new roads, such as the Trans-Amazonian Highway. It's an impressive sounding name, but really it's just a very long, single-track dirt road. The farm is probably near one of the frontier towns that has sprung up to keep us from being these towns look all well like the Wild West towns in a cowboy port with a general store, a saloon bar, a government farm, and a few other hastily erected wooden sheds.